Welcome to the Career Mode for TT Isle of Man Ride on the Edge 2. To begin, please create your avatar. Select your first bike. You are now in the main hub. This is where you'll manage your career. First, take note of your resources at the top of the screen. Reputation, money, and perk points. You'll need all these to progress in your career. To ride in your first race, go to the race calendar. The calendar includes all the season's races. Your ultimate goal is to take part in and win the Tourist Trophy. You are now at the start of the calendar. Select the only race available, and then choose a bike to enter the race. You can use perk points to use the perks you earn at the end of each race. Perks are actions that give you an edge in each race. You will also need to spend money for some perks. In each race, you can use a perk from each category: mechanics, engineers, influence, and insurance. Your perks will reset to zero at the start of each season, so make sure you use them. Congratulations. You've earned your first perk. Your first race impressed several teams, who are offering you a one-year contract. By joining a team, you will use their bikes for the entire season. You will also receive the team's livery and suit. Each contract includes several objectives. If you complete them successfully, you will receive parts to improve your own bikes. Choose the contract that interests you the most. After competing in a race, the calendar automatically advances to the next races available. In this period, you have several races to choose from. Note that certain events are more difficult than others, but also more prestigious. These ones will generally provide more reputation and money if you finish in the top places, whereas you can regain your perk points quicker with less prestigious races.